Mouse's First Christmas. It's by Lauren Thompson. "'Twas a night still and starry, and all through the house not a creature was stirring. Just one little mouse. Mouse was peeking all around to see what good things could be found. Up on the table, Mouse found something sweet and sparkly. It was a cookie. And something warm and melty. It was hot cocoa. And something cool and sticky. It was a candy cane. Next to the window, Mouse found something jingly and glinty. It was a jingle bell. And something bright and flickery. It was a candle. And something fine and silvery. It was an angel. High on the mantle, Mouse found something soft and felty. It was a stocking. And something white and floaty. It was a snow globe. Look how the snow globe made the mouse look bigger. And something tinkly and twirly. It was a music box. Then, there in the corner, Mouse found something tall and prickly. It was a tree. And something boxy and ribbony. Lots of them. Presents! Then Mouse found someone whiskery and jolly. Who did Mouse find? It was Santa Claus, and Santa whispered, "'Tis your very first Christmas, and all through the house, no one is loved more than you." Little Mouse.